He's just gone. Disappeared.
And where would Butch be without Sundance?
What?
Sam's disappeared.
He's probably just gone off for an illicit night of passion.
He's not like that!
It's Jane all over again. Oh, no, darling, I didn't mean that. I mean, you know, I'm sure he'll be fine. He'll be back. Where would he go? Dennis?
Well, how should I know? Not that he left a note or anything.
And he might be gone for good.
Yes, yes, he just left his family in the lurch, without a word, without a note. Nothing to stop them worrying about where on earth he could possibly be. Without a word, without a note, without a...
number. I know, it's awful. I'm sorry, where is my car?
Your car has been...
impounded.
What?
Are you going to get her back?
Well, of course I am. Which pound is she in?
My mother.
My car.
Dad, I ended it with Celeste so that Mum would end it with Woody.
Did she?
That's beside the point. The point... the point is, Celeste and I finished because of you. Because of you and Mum, you're supposed to be married, remember? We're not right for each other, me and Celeste. Mum and Woody aren't right for each other. You are not right. Not without Mum.
I'll win her over, I swear. She loved me before, she can love me again. Which way did she go?
Your car or your wife?
Well, both.
Well, you should have stopped him.
Hello?
Dennis. Yeah, well, Sam isn't here right now.
He left us. How could he do that?
Because you told him to.
You were the one that told me to tell him.
Oh, since when have you ever taken any notice of what I have to say?
It's what you wanted anyway.
No, Lucy, it's what you wanted.
Ladies. Look, come on, come in then.
Come on.
There is a Sam. He did a wicked thing leaving us.
Wicked?
You abandoned his family.
I miss him too.
Darling.
Why am I always the last one to know?
You pretend there's this trust between us. You don't trust me at all.
Maybe I do. No. Just come up here to pry on me, see why I'm upset about Sam.
You know, maybe I have.
It's none of your business. Not anymore.
Do you know what, Della? I used to say exactly the same sort of things to Mum.
Well, be as dishonest with her as you are with me, or was she just as untrustworthy as you?
Stop it. Mum was sweet and honest, just a trusting soul.
And she wouldn't have wanted to know that last night I went the whole way with Sam.
Oh, baby.
Squeeze that thing any tighter, Mum. You might just suffocate.
Josh, I owe you an explanation.
I know why you did what you did.
Rachel said something.
She didn't have to.
Well, whatever it is you think you know about me...
Think again.
God, a hand grenade.
I was staring death in the face, or in my hand at any rate, and all I could see was you. You. You are my life. You're my love, and I've seen you. I've seen you there in my darkest moments. Without you, I'm lost. I'm empty. I'm nothing. But I'm all right now. And I promise you that I will make everything all right. And I know you've met an important friend, and Woody is a nice man.
You look tired, Duncan. Let me prescribe something.
No, I'm fine.
Have some sleeping pills.
No.
Mild sedative.
No.
Okay.
You've lost a son.
Sam never meant that much to me. All our sons and daughters are lost to us by and by.
And our mothers and fathers?
Yeah, those too. And those we call father and mother.
What is it you know about Steph? Miss Colgrin?
The cruelest lies are often those told in silence. Steph had a son. But she lost him.
Hello, love. You're looking, well, what's all this?
Well, I don't think this is for you, do you? Maybe I've got another man, you know. Upgraded you for a new model.
Bad news.
The baby, Alex.
It was your baby. You'll need another feed.
Oh, so Daddy's incapable now, is he?
Daddy's got to go to work. Well, what is it, Roxanne? You've got some sort of problem going on.
Oh, what? So it's my problem now, is it? The baby, Alex. The problem baby needs some attention.
I never said the baby was the problem.
Charlie?
What are you doing now?
I'm going to get the family together, and then you can tell them that there's something they ought to know about the baby.
You call, madam? What can I do for you, love?
Oh, no, it's Alex. You see, there's something he's got to talk to you about, isn't there, darling? Go, Duncan,
thank
a nice
you.
Little afternoon nap. That'll do the trick.
Lovely. Just what the doctor ordered, eh? Oh, just like being back from school. Thank you.
I love the old blanket.
See you later. Are you still on parole?
No.
Is there anything else you want to share? Anything else that you think I should know?
I'm sorry for messing up your date with Della. I was protecting you from yourself. Josh, I knew a man like you once, and dark, angry. I didn't want you to hurt her like he hurt me.
He got you pregnant and then dumped you?
What was the big thing you were so desperate to ask Della about?
That's none of your business.
Ditto. Josh, please. The social workers are coming tomorrow. We need to stick together.
Ladies and gentlemen. The cast list. So, do I pin it up or reveal all? I'll reveal all. Dennis? Dennis? Ah. You're a spear carrier.
Spear carrier? Bad luck.
Kate, you will be... Kate.
What?
The taming of the shrew, my dear.
So who's...
She's the shrew. Not Cinderella, I know, but at least you get to go to the ball.
There's going to be a ball?
Of course. The Cupid Ball, Friday night. The play fundraiser. All American style. Well, prom night, for those of us who are familiar with the American way.
Dennis, are you going to take me to the ball? Please, come on.
Oh, speak, Harry. I mean, what sort of bloke's that? Lowest of the low.
Perdita. Lost. Puck. How now, spirit? Whither wander you? Frankie. Isabella. And have you nuns no father privileges? Ah. Oh, Thomas. Thomas. The doomed prince. Our very own haunted Hamlet.
See, I think backstage is more my thing.
No, Dennis. Ryan Harper, where is he? Oh, and he himself wandered away alone. No man knows whither. Richard III. Hump. Limp. Bad hair day.
Talk about typecasting.
Yeah.
Right, prepare yourselves, budding thespians. The show must go on.
Yeah, come on.
Hey, you've got that bad taste.
Puck, we're the one to you.
Ah, you're up.
An afternoon nap will do you heaps of good.
Just what the doctor ordered, eh? I got a plan. I'm going to get my job back.
Do you think that's a good idea?
You think I'm still ill?
No, of course we don't. It's just maybe you could try something different.
Like what?
I don't know, maybe we could help him out. He could be production manager.
Production manager.
You do think I'm still ill?
Trying to rob me of my identity. They've taken my car, my wife, and it's people like you that let them get away with it.
Those letters to Roxanne, you know.
I never really thought you did. What's wrong?
I heard about Sam.
Yeah, well.
And a spear carrier, I mean, you are so not a spear carrier.
What am I?
You're better than Sam.
Does this mean I'm forgiven?
You know what you did to Mum? You sent her into an early grave. You should stew maternity for her. He needs changing, Roxanne.
No, he doesn't. You can't change the fact that you cheated on her and you lied to me. You know, you're just mean, Dad. Just mean.
He needs a change. Oh, Donna!
Hi, Donna.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Matt. So, what's all this about, then?
Well, we're telling the
family... No. You're telling...
We're telling the family about AJ.
Good. That's a really good step. Well done. Oh, and I've got that number of the support group. Yeah. They're very nice people.
No. It's fine, honestly. I'm really fine.
Come with them. It'll be all right.
Don't worry. We can bring AJ.
Hiya.
Hi, darling.
Hiya.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah, what's her name? I'll introduce you, shall I?
I suppose Mum told you that I slept with Sam.
All right, so now I've got you all here together. Alex has something that he wants to tell you, don't you, darling?
Alex.
Yeah. A client sued me for £30,000.
Would you do the same for Woody?
Drink your milk, Duncan.
An afternoon nap will do you heaps of good.
That's what the doctor ordered, eh?
So, when exactly were you planning to tell me?
Come on, look, it was just some cheap rock. Well, what's the point?
It's typical of you, isn't it? Always hiding things.
Oh, and you don't.
Excuse me? Don't you dare lecture me, young lady. What, you with your moral superiority?
Yeah, well, it's hard not to.
Oh, well, I suppose now we've all got our little sordid secrets, haven't we?
Yeah, well, I've already told him.
What, you've told your dad? Well, what about Josh? What do you think he'd think if he knew what you've been up to with Sam, Do you think he should know? Do you think someone should tell him? Do you think that he should find out that you're a woman now, that you're all grown up?
Roxanne.
Don't you dare Roxanne me! I'm just sick of this! Really sick of being in a house full of hypocrites! I'm not going to stay here a minute longer!
Do you think she'll tell Josh, Dad?
No.
She knows what's best for you.
She thinks I'm being paranoid. But then she has to think that.
Duncan!
Because she's the only one that's after me. She's poisoning me with those itsy bitsy pills.
Oh, Duncan! Yeah, it's all a mess. Someone's messing with my mind. I could lose my job. It could all be over for this place. Duncan, you cannot keep coming back here. You cannot keep running back to me. Oh!
Are you okay?
I can't help you anymore, Duncan. There's someone here to see you.
Can we talk?
Nothing to say to you.
I can explain.
There's always an explanation, but once the trust is gone, it's gone. Jealous of Della, and there's no need to be.
Why would I be jealous of Della?
Della and I are over. So if you want me, then you can have me.
Josh?
Or am I already yours?
What is this?
Which is it? How do you want me?
Josh, I'm your...
So if you want me, then you can have me. Or am I already yours? Which is it? Which is it? How do you want me?
Josh, I'm your...
I'm your mother.
I'm your...
I'm your...
guardian.